Since 2019, Tianjin Fashion Week has integrated well-known creative brands as well as works produced by graduates from major colleges and universities, and it also become a very important platform for cultural exchange. So what are the highlights of this year's 2021 Tianjin Fashion Week? Let's get closer and take a look. Waiting for the show held by Pittsburgh, and actually this is my first time to see a catwalk show in such a short distance. I'm really looking forward to it now.
From May the 28th to June the 2nd, the main fashion show of 2021 Tianjin Fashion Week is held in Tianjin Miansan Creative Blocks with the theme of elegance and renewal. As one of the most well-known industrial relics in Tianjin, the blocks were transformed from the old site of Miansan Cotton Mill. The classic industrial atmosphere together with modern fashion sense makes it a popular tourist spot now. A total of 23 fashion shows of more than 20 brands will be put on stage in turn, demonstrating the fashion rebirth of the century-old cotton mill of Miansan.
Now the catwalk show just takes a break, and there are many other activities outdoors. Before I came here, I learned that the old factory of Tianjin Miansan Creative Blocks had a history of 100 years.
Miansan Creative Blocks is one of the most well-known industrial relics in Tianjin. In the 20th century, this place was one of the busiest cotton mills in the city. Today, a group of enterprises in the fields of culture, art and design have gathered here, bringing back creativity and vitality. Meanwhile, the classic industrial atmosphere together with modern fashion sense has also attracted many young visitors to come.